to when you get done.
When you get down to the end there, be careful because there's a metal gate and part of the roof's on it.
State of that, man. Looks kind of horrific. That looks bad, Rich, there. Creepy as hell up here, you've got to come up. Yes.
Who the hell is that?
Some sort of...
Is that straw?
Yeah. It looks like someone's tried to set something alight, you know?
See, there's a lot of mould as well, so you know what? That's a fair looking
mould. Might be, if you're from a mattress or a sleeping bag, you know, a pillow or something. It's easy to screw with the pillows, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
This is our thing. What's happening this time? Yeah.
But back there, the cages, that's all like the bonded stores area, like, right? A lot of people think it's cells, but just bonded stores. There's loads of bits here.
Scores
and that. This wall was just literally full of it. That's good. So there's one bit, you can't find sort of something, but you find areas, and it says, oh, this area is for so and so only.
Oh,
there's one around there for key centers.
Right section, isn't it?
Yeah, so this area for key men.
Yeah, definitely. But that's what some of those shares. Smaller ones.
Like cable reels.
That's about using a forgotten table.
You still do a nice chubby cheek table.
Oh, definitely.
I don't know what that is. It's a fun, weird sort of face.
There's some crosses there, isn't
it? Yeah,
oh, definitely.
Yeah, so much of it.
It's what it says every time you come down. I suppose you'd see something you haven't seen before as well.
Yeah.
That would have
referred to
quite, I suppose, heavy stuff.
What is it? A
roller? Yeah, it's a roller.
That would have been for production, right?
Yeah,
it's a bimble
as well.
Oh, yeah.
Cowboys, man. Someone with a fag hanging out of there.
Another one along here, playing their workshops, their planes.
over it.
What is it?
It's not arrangement because someone's pulled it out. Oh no, it goes down to where they're going,
isn't
it?
Ah, right. Okay.
What
do
you got?
It's like a...
It's your benches.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, that's the
other end of it. Ginny,
hand them.
Good job, mate.
Yeah, we're just going to come up. Richard? Richard?
You'll come back up that way.
Alright,
these are two parallel tunnels. You go down one and back.
He's gone.
Two parallel
tunnels. Go through here and carry on down there.
He's going to walk about down there.
Richard!
We're
going to
cover that bit in a minute anyway.
What was the last one?
I was going to put it out to somewhere or other and they didn't
bother
in the end.
Stuck the door in, and that's it.
And I think they might have used it for this. And some electrical boxes on the wall just on the left, and that's probably all they used it for.
Oh, right.
It was just an unfinished, they never lined it or anything.
I don't know if that's helping you film that or think it was. God, it is going far.
Any better that torch going down there? See a good picture down there.
Kicked up all the dust, haven't we?
Yeah. It would have been another entrance, I suppose. If we would have been putting another entrance on the
have you seen the walls? It's like glowing on it.
There's another set of
roots,
isn't it?
I don't
know. If you go around in the other
tunnel,
you'll see.
You're not going any further,
mate.
But this is one he says about the short scene. Yeah. They put it up, and I think that's this one.
That's quite new, isn't it,
Mike? Yeah, this is all like 70s, isn't it?
Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah. Any ideas, Rich?
It's all overgrown.
Yeah, I can see some buildings out over the top.
Yeah, I think it's well parked up. I'll show you outside afterwards.
He's trying to make out where it is. Yeah.
Jenny, I think that's where we parked up underneath.